body is not used to maybe the 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th rep with a certain weight. So that makes the body grow then, going through this pain barrier, experiencing pain in the muscles and aching, and just then go on and go on and then go on. And this last two or three or four repetitions, that's what makes actually the muscle then grow. And that divides then one from a champion and one from not being a champion. If you can go through this pain barrier, you make it to be a champion. If you can't go through, forget it. And that's what most people lack, is on this having the guts to go in and just say, I go through and I don't care what happens. You know, it aches, and if I fall down, I have no fear of fainting in a gym. Because I know it could happen. I threw up many times while I was working out, but it doesn't matter because it's all worth it. So that makes the body grow then, going through this pain barrier, experiencing pain in the muscles and aching and just then go on and go on and then go on. And this last two or three or four repetitions, that's what makes actually the muscle then grow. That divides then one from a champion and one from not being a champion. If you can go through this pain barrier, you make it to be a champion. If you can go through, forget it. And that's what most people lack, is on this having the guts. The guts to go in and just say, I go through and I don't care what happens. You know, it aches, and if I fall down, I have no fear of fainting in a gym. Because I know it could happen. I threw up many times while I was working out, but it doesn't matter because it's all worth it.